All right, got it chucked up. Kind of holding it in not the most ideal way, but about the only way. So we're just gonna go in there, clean this face up, take it down to half an inch, and then we gotta, I guess, counter cut where the axle shaft will set, which will be about, I think, 1/4 inch. We'll get it indicated. There's a slightly.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. company that small. There we are, all installed. Fairly good on the bolt hole locations. Could have been just a hair wider, but it worked out. Pretty good on the edge there, just slightly above. Probably will powder coat this, either black or blue. I don't know yet. All right, well, thanks for watching, guys.